covering Colorado First right now in Brighton, where investigators are looking into the shooting death of a teenager. The 17-year-old victim found last night in Ken Mitchell Park. Witnesses reported hearing an argument between the victim and an unknown suspect before that gunfire. Police say no suspect has yet been identified, and we don't yet have the name of the victim.